I went to Princeton, and some of my friends who became doctors and lawyers say things like, oh, that's so noble that you became a teacher. And I think they must think that I'm bored at work or that I do this because I have some saintly something going on inside me. But I would want people who don't teach to know, especially if you're going to do it well, that teaching is actually a very challenging job. And that it's not just, I love kids and I like to play with kids all day. It's, I really am trying to shape a person's mind and to take it to the next level on a daily basis. And that's actually really hard work. We're practitioners, just like any other practitioner. We're like a doctor or a tradesman. Like we work very hard. We take pride in our trade. And it's much, much more than just standing in a room and pointing like they show in the movies. It's way harder than that. And that's what I would want people to know.